With the city in lockdown, Melbourne Symphony Orchestra has joined with volunteer singers to lift spirits. They've performed virtually to pull together a cover version of a Paul Kelly classic. Alan Rascal explains.
Music helping unlock lockdown. Melbourne Symphony Orchestra and the MSO Chorus teaming up to deliver an inspiring rendition of Paul Kelly's iconic song about Melbourne, Leaps and Bounds. 14 orchestra musicians are joined by 175 volunteer voices, the choir made up from people across Australia as well as some from overseas. Among the chorus, first alto Jennifer Henry.
Everyone jumped at the chance just to be part of something that would result in a polished performance.
Everyone recorded their own section at home, then sent it in to be edited together. Many Melbourne landmarks also star.
We wanted to lift the spirits. We can do that so well in music.
It's the orchestra's way of celebrating the city and its people. And with the prolonged lockdown taking its toll on Melburnians, many are no doubt looking forward to the day when, as Paul Kelly sings, they're high on the hill looking over the bridge to the MCG. Until then, sadly, it's a case of... Alan Ruskell, 9 News.